Celia has a condemned timer, so he's going to die eventually. If it's all around terrible. So now he's kind of useless. He takes a fuck ton of damage. One. So after 255 of those, then the shield becomes the Paladin shield. And so you just kind of want to blow through these pretty quick. I don't remember exactly. Okay, here it is. This'll work. I think this'll work. That'll do. We'll be right back. That's the cave. Where's the fucking town? Way up here. Where's Velt Town? Where are you, Velt Town? Well, I don't care about the town. It's not a big deal. I'm gonna do this so I can do two things at once. General Leo, blah, blah, blah. Yes. Yeah, I got them both. He doesn't know shit. I gotta get 255 battles so I have the Paladin Shield. It's gonna make the, like... So, the easiest way to do that is grind out a few battles and get Gao some leaps at the same time. And the reason why I'm using the Velt is because most of the enemies can be killed so fast. I almost wiped that entire group with the auto crossbow. And he's the one with the cursed weapon. You know what I mean? Or the cursed shield. No, I'm grinding for the shield. So I have a cursed shield. And after 250 fights, 255. And battles are considered complete when Gao comes back, or if he does not come back. Or when you leap. Oh, like before you got anyone else? Yeah, so if you, Yeah. Plus, there's kick-ass music here. Music's definitely worth listening to. I'm not sure if I can even learn that, but I think so. You can, yay. I don't even know, like, there are people who are really good with Gal. I am not. I never fucking use him. It's okay until about halfway through the game. Then there's better. There's better abilities. That's five, man. You can't have five. You're not coming back on shit you already know, bud. You can't do that to me. It's gotta be something that I think you don't know. No, shit. Why are you traveling with me? I don't care if you can learn that, it's lame. Yeah, no, I totally know what you mean. I personally do a little column A, a little column B. I do too until, like, there are characters that I'll just never use. I look at them and I'm just like, I don't want to use them. Like, Realm or, this is a perfect one to leap for if I didn't have Stray Cat.